As of right now, we don't know the condition of the victim.